For close to 12 months, the Bank of Uganda has been reducing the central bank rate as a measure to support economic growth by making loans more affordable for businesses. But this trend can no longer be sustained due to both external and internal economic factors, as informed by international fuel prices and the volatile Uganda shilling.
The weaker shilling exchange rate, combined with higher oil prices, could result in a more elevated inflation trajectory. In addition, although food prices are projected to remain low in the forecast horizon and are not seen as a major risk to the inflation outlook, the path for the inflation for the food prices is uncertain because they are dependent on the weather.
As the Bank of Uganda reduced the rate at which commercial banks and other financial institutions borrow from it, several of them responded by easing the interest on loans. But now they have business reasons to raise the rates following the Monetary Policy Committee statement made by the Governor, Emmanuel Mutebile.
We believe that a modest tightening of monetary policy stance is warranted. The Bank of Uganda has therefore raised the CBR by 1 percentage point to 10%.
Following the retention of tax on mobile money by Parliament, the central bank advises citizens to adjust to the changes since it is an important transaction platform.
So I think it is too early to judge the trend or whether people are going to move away from mobile money, but move away from mobile and go where? To the bicycle to carry the money, or so mobile money now is like a necessity.
Meanwhile, the Bank of Uganda has dismissed allegations that the banking sector is facing hard times and that some could be lined up for closure.
And all banks have indicated or displayed resilience to certain shocks or stresses or stress scenarios that we visit.
The bank further says that its staff has remained committed to realize its mandate, which is to support economic growth and check inflation. This report is filed by Emmanuel Rubega for Urban TV.